This is an AMI This Week Shortcut.
I'm Wade Brown for Accessible Media in Edmonton. Alexis Hillyard hosts a YouTube cooking show called Stump Kitchen. She loves to cook and doesn't let the fact that she only has one hand slow her down. I got the chance to get a cooking lesson from Alexis. What are we doing today?
Today, we're making guacamole.
Holy guacamole! Well, how do we get started?
So, do you like guacamole? Have you had it before?
Sometimes. I've been known to put it on a chip or two in my day.
Yeah, so it's pretty much a staple of my life, and it's a really hard recipe to mess up. So you just squish everything to a bowl and you eat it and it's great. Here are our ingredients. So we have some cilantro here. We have some avocados, tomato, purple onion, and a lime, and then a bunch of spices and stuff. You know what? Let's just get cooking.
All right.
Let's do this. Now, Wade, important question. I have a small knife, a medium knife, or a big knife. Which one would you like?
Well, I'm a big man, so I'll use the big knife. Oh, dear.
Sounds great. Okay, I'm going to get you a cutting board. And here's an avocado for you. And here's an avocado for me. Grab your avocado, stick it on the table. And I like to cut it lengthwise, so from the top of it to the bottom. Mm-hmm. And then I just cut all the way around. And then I twist it apart. Now, you're gonna get real dirty, so grab your pit of the avocado.
Pit, you say?
Yeah, just smash it out of there. The half of, I take a chunk of the avocado, and I just squeeze it into the bowl. And if you have a little bit left in there, like sometimes you have a bit left in the shell, just use your stump and scrape it out.
But Lex, what if I don't have a stump?
Well, then your life is sad, my friend. The next thing we're gonna cut is a tomato.
Now, what's the best method for cutting a tomato?
Chop the crap out of it. Oh. And quite honestly, this is guacamole. You don't need to do anything pretty. It's just gonna get all mashed up. So you're gonna chop that up. You're doing a wonderful job. And I'm gonna chop up this monster onion. This is about a good chunk of purple onion for two avocados. Yeah, it's about two golf ball size. Too much for some, not for me. That tomato's looking great. Can you chop it even finer?
What?
Chopping really loud, like chefs. Okay, you're good. You can stop. You're awesome. Great. Okay, now we're gonna put our things into the bowl. So you want enough tomato to just brighten up that bowl. Nice and green, beautiful. Mm. Let's stick the onion in. So those are our base ingredients. Now we get to add the flair. Flair number one, cilantro. So I've got a bunch of cilantro. They come in bunches. I'm gonna use half of a bunch for this recipe. I'm gonna cut off the stems because they're a little tough. It's all nice and chopped. It's about a nice palmful of chopped cilantro. So it's gonna go right into the bowl. It smells like a summer's day in here. Stumps are really, really good for juicing limes, lemons, citrus. So we're gonna take our knife and slice the lime in half. Take half of the lime in my hand, give it a little squeeze into the guacamole, just like so, and then stick your stuff in there and juice it. juice.
Doesn't that sting?
Actually, no, it feels really good.
You have a stump of steel, young lady.
Now, who needs a spoon when you have a stump? No one. But seriously, guacamole, you want to get right in there and dirty. So our hands are clean. So get in here with me and give it a good little squish. Yeah, just squish it up. But what's really going to make your guacamole come to life are your spices like salt, a little paprika, a little cayenne pepper, a little regular pepper, a little bit of garlic salt, and a little bit of regular salt. I like all of these things. Great. And guess what happens now?
We're going back in, aren't we?
We're going back in!
We're mixing the guacamole with our various hands and other upper appendages, limbs, stumps.
I think we're done. I think we finished our guacamole.
Ta-da!
We did it!
To check out Stump Kitchen for yourself, visit youtube.com and search Stump Kitchen. And remember, there is some adult language, so please use discretion. For Accessible Media in Edmonton, I'm Wade Brown.